so you guys, the girls are taking over the vlog.
Put my hat on.
Put the hat on.
Matt Berkey is in ketosis 24/7.
He's shoving cupcakes down his gullet.
We are gonna show you something right now.
How many cupcakes did you have today?
I only had a quarter one. It tastes like shit. Sprinkles are the worst.
You had 3.5.
No, I didn't.
He had 3.5 cupcakes. And just wait until
I literally tried the butterscotch.
We get this cake.
I said the paper was edible.
Why is this turning into a fat shaming video?
Now he's on the third container of ice cream.
This isn't my fault. It's Cherub.
This is for all those haters.
You know, Walker, it's not a way of life. It's just one day celebrating the birth of ye.
One day every
day. Putting myself in cardiac arrest with a little bit of sugar.
Wait, what do we got?
I said I would have 2 Reese's.
Oh, this is the fat Matt I know and love.
But they don't even know that you're a goat by nature.
Should we do it?
Yeah.
Really putting it together, huh?
Yeah, somebody has to.
Yep. How many shots of this are we gonna have? Oh man. Get out of my frame, bro. Day 3 here at the academy. Got Justin sniping over my shoulder. He, standing around playing with his dick as usual.
My camera's better than yours.
Yeah, your camera's aimed at the windows. There's nobody over here. Look, this is what he's pointing at. What are we filming? What are we paying you for?
Get that coffee.
Good use of the pause there, Deegan. Look at his face. What is that face?
Combination of 3 days of the academy is this right here. White.
What's up, everybody? Just a quick reminder, we're giving away one seat to next week's academy. All you have to do is submit a 1 to 2 minute long video explaining why you deserve it and what good you'll do from it.
We're giving away $3,500 seat.
Pretty much.
I don't like that.
Hey, Berkey, Jordan, Christian, how's it going, guys?
Good evening, Mr. Berkey, Mr. Soto, Mr. Young.
I became a professional poker player like a month ago. I think you have to be making a lot of money to be professional, right?
Hey, team for Soulful Y Academy. My name is Kenneth. I'm 25 years old. I'm currently living in Tijuana, Mexico, and was born in San Diego, California.
Rolling up a steak and going to Vegas.
What's up, Sulfur Y? My name's Andrew Pieper, and I'm about to Sulfur Y I deserve the seat in your upcoming academy.
I got married, had 2 kids and a mortgage, and then I found poker.
Buddy, we're going broke. Coming to you from the Sulfur Y headquarters, we want to give you guys 24-hour notice to get your submissions in to win a free seat to the Sulfur Y Academy.
Are they going
to
go in the pool?
Maybe if they're lucky.
I don't like that.
And also the stakes that I play 2-5. I'm going to try to play around 20 hours a week with my job. And my win rate's pretty good.
I've participated in some Sulfur Y things and did a little bit of coaching with Christian.
What's up, Sulfur Y? My name is Justin Russell. I'm a 26-year-old from Denver, Colorado. I recently went full-time playing poker, and for my video, I want to show you what that process looks like for me.
I definitely take my hat off to those vloggers out there. This is like my 50th attempt at trying to get this done. So mistakes or not, I'm submitting this one no matter what.
Through the camp, I want to learn to choose the best response possible with every stimulus or information that I get from the other poker players.
Hey Berkey, how's it going? My name is Marley. I think I could learn a lot from you guys. I've been studying poker for my whole life. My dad played full time for 10 years.
What's up, everybody? This is your official 6-hour warning. Christian and I are here. We're checking out all the submissions so far.
Look at one right here. Send more videos. 2 minutes.
Tops.
Hey guys, for those of you who don't know me, my name is Kevin and I attended the academy in July.
In more ways than I can detail here, poker connects me to my childhood and my family.
Hello, Solve for Y team. This is the opportunity of a lifetime.
And I am submitting a video for consideration to be part of the 10th edition of the Solve for Y Academy.
I'm 31 years old. I live in Erie, Pennsylvania, and I'm currently grinding 1-3 no limit for a living, and it's pretty terrible.
I've been part of so much stuff, you guys' stuff, from the Twitch streams, both the unintentional ones and the deliberate ones.
After stretching, I'll make breakfast, usually an omelet, and get in an online session.
After my online session, I'll hit the gym. I think mindfulness, nutrition, and fitness are things that can give you an edge over your competition as well as yourself.
I teach high school, and I hope this experience can be brought back into my classroom implicitly in some way.
See the one that has a school?
Yeah, well, he doesn't have a school, he teaches in the school.
Like other teachers?
Mm-hmm. Would really enjoy going to the seminar for a bunch of reasons. I think the primary one is, I think my game is, I have leaks everywhere, it's leaking.
My name's Andrew Pieper, and I'm about to solve for why I deserve the seat. I hit a 20k score in an online tournament in December, go here to Vegas, and been grinding mostly cash games since then. Then, a few months back in April, my roommate situation here sort of fell apart on me, and after doing some research on it, and considering the fact that I mostly lived in casinos anyway, I've been living in my car since then, so coming to you from my house. Oh, and by the way, you're not the only one doing out here doing it for a vlog.
Alright, I like that kid a lot. I gotta say,
pick me for the giveaway. I promise you, I will be the next Fedor Holtz. I could be your creation. I could be your lab experiment, and you throw me out to the high stakes circuit, and I crush everyone.
I just want it so bad. Like, I've thought about just like moving out there and like camping outside the Solver Y Academy, just, you know, until you guys either tell me to leave or, you know, I get so much better at poker.
I would love the opportunity to come there, three bet the shit out of Chin, and take Berkey and J-Master to dinner on Chin's money.
I don't like this guy.
The most important thing for me with poker is trying to inspire intelligent women to get involved in this game. It's just in such a male-dominated field that I just think that being a woman that succeeds in it would be a statement in and of itself.
So I brought along a friend, helped me get out a few quick questions and keep this video short and sweet.
Julie, are you any good at this game?
Oh, thank you, Bruce. Batman. Yeah, I'm actually pretty good at this game. I've played it for a lot of years.
Why did you tell the guys you were in the Startup Women's League? You don't even play ladies' tournament.
That's true. I do not play in women's tournament. But I do think that a great, non-intimidating way for women to learn the game. I don't think they should stay there. I think we should play the men. I think Jennifer Harmon had the best opinion on that. You don't need muscles to lift two cards.
I think as far as the seat giveaway goes, almost everybody who's submitting is deserving in some capacity. But I think as far as like who's helped the most, it's the struggling professional, more so than like people who are serious hobbyists. So I tend to lean towards wanting to give it to somebody like up and coming, more so than somebody who possibly has outside income.
All right. It's finally time for some live action. It's about 5:30 p.m. We have a 45-minute drive to the casinos. So let's get on the road. All right, just got to the casino. It is 6:30. We're gonna check where we're at on the cash game wait list. And if we're in a bad spot, gonna play the 7 p.m. tournament. But before we do that, gonna eat dinner in our truck real quick. We brought some broccoli, sweet potatoes, and grilled chicken. And then after that, off to the grind. Here we go.
The big thing is that I think his ceiling is like super high.
Well, yeah, he's
like we could turn him into a killer.
Yeah, I mean, baby Burke. He's sitting there fucking eating broccoli and fucking doing squats.
And we just call
stop.
It. And I mean,
stop it! Right, stop! Right,
just turn the fucking camera on. Just be good, man. Here you go. Here's a report.
What's up, everybody? We just finished watching all the submissions. We came to a conclusion and we gave away a seat
to Justin Russell.
Congratulations, Justin. We will be calling you in a moment. Can't wait to see your reaction.
If he doesn't pick up, he's a squad.
Hey, this is Justin.
What up, Justin? This champ.
Hey, what's going on?
What's going on, man? How you doing?
Good. Really good now.
Yeah.
You didn't win anything yet, buddy.
Let's go. Let's go.
We just wanted to call you and say thanks for the submission, but you didn't make it. See you later, bye.
Well, it's good to hear from y'all.
No, obviously we're messing with you, man. We were really impressed by your submission. It was great. We think you're one of the more well-rounded ones that sent a submission. You kind of have like the whole mindset we're looking for. So if you're available Thursday, we'd love to have you.
Yeah, I'll be there.
And we have a little trick up our sleeve, Chin.
What?
We're giving away a second seat.
I don't like that.
I think we want to set it up where it sounds like she won the seat. And then we yank the rug out from underneath her, and then give her the feast.
So we're about to call Marley, who won the second seat.
I want to make sure that I do everything I can to equip myself to be successful in this long term and inspire other women to do the same.
And we can't just give this away easily. Obviously, we have to, you know, kind of give her a hard time. We're actually going to call and pretend like as if we were giving the seat to a Sarah, who didn't even apply.
We had no Sarah.
So what we're gonna do is we're gonna bombard her with the word Sarah, and not let her get a word in until I just let her breathe.
Did she troll us?
She's one step ahead of you, bro.
Man,
you just got leveled.
Like a hotline number? Bro, did you pay your bill?
They're just the sex appeal, man. What is going on, mister? Even if you already got a good one picked, add an extra seat, man. I'll see y'all in Vegas. Peace.